wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah, I am. Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
You. Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
Schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this fuck. Sick one. Money? So why even associate with him?
That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Nearby, we could use a hand.
Right.
Gonna head him off.
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
This is going south. Need some more guys.
I can't let Chris
escape.
You got
it.
Mr. Crispin. I'm not gonna pussyfoot around. I'm tasked with handling you, so I know all about your hobbies. You wanna break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
But it's sort of
all right. Here I am, all monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, stay as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. Poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce. My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Look back at it again. All my love is understanding.